Hey guys, I'm Gamer Mate. Welcome back to the new video. Today I'm showing you how to make a Gamepass shop. First off, you need your shop. Here is a simple frame I made. I'm also going to leave a description, a link to a video I made where you can actually make this. So when you press open, it'll open this frame, and when you click close, it'll close it. What you need is inside your frame, click the button, and then add in a text button. Make it however size you want, because this is actually going to be the button where if you click it, then it'll say buy Gamepass. First off, I'm just going to rename it to Gamepass 1. You can name yours to whatever you want. And now, inside of the Gamepass, add in a local script. So, local script. Okay, once you have your code in, you'll see it has this red line, and it should say change to Gamepass ID. This script will be in the description if you want to check it out. Okay, to find your Gamepass ID, all you need to do is go on the game what you want to edit, click store, and then add pass. And then you can add in a file for the logo. Okay, I've just chosen this file. It's just a donate picture. Okay, I'm just gonna make sure it has a name. So that's just name it. Okay, mine's just called donate, and I've just put a description saying thanks for donating. And if you click preview, and then make sure you click verify upload so you can see this is what it looks like. Okay, so once you click on your Gamepass, you should see this screen here, and at the top on this link, you should see these numbers. This is your Gamepass ID, so if you right click it and then copy, go back to Roblox Studio, and now if you paste it into this this bit, it should look like this. You can see your numbers are pasted in, and this should be your script done. So if you close off that local script, press play in Roblox Studio. Once it loads in, if you click across on here, you should see it open and closes. And if you click on Gamepass, this little window should open up. And if you don't already own this item, it should say buy now. And once you click that, then you have purchased your Gamepass. And that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below if this helped. And I'll see you later. Bye!